Everybody wants me to be what they want me to be. I'm not happy when I try to fake it. No. Why I'm easy, I'm easy like Sunday morning, yeah. That's why I'm easy, I'm easy like Sunday morning. I wanna be
Grueling Clarence. Boy, I shouldn't have ate all that fried chicken last night. Goddamn arthritis. Damn kids and your drugs and your hip-hop music.
Before 45-year-old Ronnie Cicely held court here, he ruled on the basketball court.
The pressures of playing for a basketball team is a stratosphere of difference. You're representing your team, you're representing your city, and you're representing your country.
Cicely began playing for the NBA in 1989 and quit in the year 2000 in order to pursue his DJ career.
Pressure for me? There is none. I play music that I like. If it doesn't work out, I go home. It won't be on SportsCenter.
In an effort to be accepted by the DJ community, Cicely doesn't promote his name.